He doesn't really leave you.
Oh, no, he don't leave me. If I get here in the house, he starts crying. Hydraulics on that loader. Change the rams. Hello, baby. Turn around. Turn around and smile for the birdie.
Look. Oh, look. And he smiled.
Smile for the birdie, eh?
Yeah.
What's he doing?
There we go.
He sure likes his little horns.
Yeah. What I find amazing is that a dog that age, you wouldn't be able to teach him. At 2 weeks old, he wouldn't follow you. He'd probably be all over the yard right now.
No, I like that other one. He used to walk up and horse him whenever she walked her up last night. So I'll just still tied up because she'll kill the rabbits. She just goes absolutely patient when she sees the rabbits. And she barks at the sheep and they scare her. But she wants to see the lambs. She wants to lick them.
Yeah.
She's a hunting dog. She's a hound, eh?
Oh.
I got her from the Russians. He gave her to me. She's got to be spayed because it don't look like...